I think that what you guys do is so important for our democracy, for the running of our country. So not just Radio Saint Lucia, it is just a small element of the media comprehensively. So we have to look at the media landscape, the media space nationally, and how we engage with each other. Of concern to me are some of the intimidatory tactics that some of you guys have been victims of in recent times.